know what chaos looks like? When the zombie outbreak hits on Halloween. We weren't ready. Nobody was. It's an infected world now. Settlement was overrun, but we're not giving up on this world just yet.
Looks healthy, no mutations.
We're here!
Maddie, I've told you before how dangerous it is to go out there alone. You've brought strangers back too. You shouldn't reveal our location like that.
Sorry, Becca. He saved me, and he's injured, so...
Stupidity. Sooner or later, you guys gonna be in big trouble.
It's okay, Willie. I'll keep an eye on them. If they helped Maddie, they're welcome to stay a while.
Awesome. With Sarge around, we're gonna be even stronger.
Come on, let's solve the problem of our empty stomachs first.
This is how it starts. They'll take everything.
Don't worry, Willie. If they step out of line, I'll deal with it. How about you earn your keep, soldier? Help clear some bushes. There might be some food in it. Easy, Maddie. It has to last us.
If you guys are digging in, there's some good growing land right there. You could set up a farm.
Seems like you guys know what you're doing. I think we can make a real go of this place.
I tell you now, I ain't taking orders from no outsiders, you hear?
Play nice, Willie. We're all in this together. Let's see what else needs taking care of.
Check out that old warehouse! Oh, I bet there's a ton of stuff inside.
Chances are it's been looted already, but it's worth a look.
Be careful, guys. It doesn't look too safe from here.
They just got lucky, that's all.
And what exactly have you done recently?
Willie's right. We were lucky. We found enough resources to fix up the warehouse. We still got some wood left over. How about we reinforce the headquarters?
Good idea. Although, we'll need more food to keep everyone's strength up.
Back off, goddammit!
Did you guys hear that? Someone's in trouble.
I heard it. Let's check it out. Just be careful, it's not a setup.
Rusty.
Another? Look at him. How much food will this one need?
Willie!
Don't worry about me. There's another camp not far out, and it looked like they were surrounded.
Lead the way, buddy.
This just ain't right. You gone done? You attracted more of them.
We're gonna need better defenses.
Head for the HQ. It's our only chance. Wait for my signal. And fire!
These things just keep on coming.
must improve our defenses.
Agree. Let's get that perimeter fence patched up.
Let's do this.
What are you?
Feels good to have a barricade up finally. I just hope it holds.
We can strengthen it when we have more resources. Right now, we've got a buildup of infected outside. Hey, Rusty, how about some shooting practice?
Count me in.
You know what? This place is starting to grow on me.
Don't get too comfortable. Becca wants to expand the settlement further.
That's right. Let's get you guys prepped before you step out there.
always respected you, Becca. But to go siding with strangers like this ain't right.
We have to work together, Willie. It's the only way we have any future.
I quite like the new guys.
Dumb kid. Becky's kindness is gonna get you killed. You know that?
This is perfect for training troops.
Troops? As an army?
That's right. We're going to need all the firepower we can get.
Cool. I want to train too.
Losing good troops because we can't treat their wounds in time.
You're right. Let's set up a hospital so we can heal our wounded. Thank you.
What are you looking at?
Get some of this helicopter's equipment working again?
The radar and signal receiver could come in handy. The console got beat up pretty bad in the crash. But if we could replace the radar display and hook up a power supply, we might just get it working again.
Let's take a look around. See if we can't find those parts.
Radar up and running, we can locate more survivors.
I had just about enough of this. We can barely support ourselves.
The more people we have in the settlement, the stronger we'll be.
And how'd you know they're gonna be friendly? They could just as easy turn on us and take our stuff.
Does this guy ever shut up?
What are you looking at?
Let's do.
I'm loving that radar, by the way. The intel post will be great for locating threats and survivors.
You guys got no idea what's going on out there, do you?
I'm gonna put my boot through your face if you keep talking like that.
Everybody calm down. Let's just focus on getting this place as secure as possible.
Thank you. Let's do this.